Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 2, 5 and 7. So let's start. So to find it out, first you need to write the numbers like this: 2, 5, 7. The next thing you need to do is start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Check if any of the number is divisible. This one is divisible and this is not, and this is also not. Okay, so if any one of the number is divisible, we'll divide it. So this 2 will be getting 1, and this 5 and 7 are not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. We'll be getting 5, 7. Okay, again repeat the same process. Check if any of the number is divisible by 2. None of the number, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number is divisible by 3? None of the number is divisible, so we'll go to the next lowest one, that is 5, and this is divisible by 5, so we'll divide it. This one will remain same. This 5 divided by 5 will be getting 1. This 7 will remain same. Okay, again, is any of the number divisible by 5? None of the number, so we'll go to the next lowest one, that is 7. Okay, and this 7 is divisible by 7, we'll be getting 1, 1, 1. Once you get all ones, you need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 2 and 5 and 7 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 5 × 7, that is 2 × 5 = 10, 10 × 7 = 70. So your answer will be 70, or your LCM will be 70. So this is all about LCM of 2, 5 and 7. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.